As I look back through the years.
Well, this is a little different piece, isn't it?
Growing up as a kid, I find it hard to believe I survived the things I did. Now I was only 9 years old when Mama told me that night. When she promised us that she'd come back before she said goodbye. And sister and I were separated and I haven't seen her since. And I think about her often more and I wonder how she is. And these memories of home are killing me. No matter how I try and forget, the past keeps haunting me. Spend most of my younger days living in fear and misery. The Lord, you know, the home was hell.